How does piston slap occur? It happens when there is too much room for the piston in the cylinder and the skirt of the piston hits the cylinder wall. Piston slap is caused by the rocking of the piston as it travels up and down if there is excessive clearance between the piston skirt and the cylinder.